The whole impeachment thing was baseless, okay? So the Democrats claim that Trump pressured Ukraine into digging up dirt on the Biden family, and their only real evidence of that is a transcript of him doing it.
So what did he say on the transcript?
What transcript?
Well, you just mentioned a transcript.
Check your tape. I said no such thing.
You said the only real evidence was a transcript of Trump pressurizing Ukraine.
There's no such place as Ukraine.
Yes, there is.
I choose to believe there is not.
In March, the president said the pandemic would simply go away, didn't he?
Okay, see, this is what the media does. You lie, fabricate, fantasize. The president never said that.
It will go away, just stay calm, and we want to protect your shipping industry.
Okay, I know this doesn't fit with your agenda, but this never happened. He won the popular vote by a margin of literally millions. What more evidence do you need? He won fair and square.
Right, so you're claiming Trump won the popular vote.
No, Biden did. President-elect Biden, the victor.
Right, don't you support Trump?
I have never supported Trump. Check your tape, Bob.
It's James, and you were part of Trump's campaign.
Who's Trump?